have late breaking news from Durham. Police found a man dead with a gunshot wound. That man was in a ditch. They found him inside a car around 8 p.m. on Craven Street near Usher. Investigators have not released the man's identity or any information about how he ended up there. As soon as we get more information, we will pass it along to you.